10 days ago, I found myself face to face with a Kodiak bear. He didn't do anything, he just stood there, he just stared, he just glared. And he spoke, "You're lucky just once, but then twice, that's next time. You're gonna be mine." "I'll see you in 10 days, don't be late, I wanted this for us." And little does he know, and little does he move. And little does he know, and little does he move. And little does he know, little does he move. 10 days ago, I found the girl who puts my heart above my head. Taller than a sycamore, love is more than I had bargained for. And she spoke, "We made it this far today, we're done. Did you bring your tent? I only packed for one." "I'll see you in 10 days, don't be late, I wanted this for us." And little does she know, and little does she move. And little does she know, and little does she move. And little does she know, little does she move. And 10 days from now, I'll have a bear pelt on my living room floor. And I'll be out the door with my love inside, weeping for me and my heart in one piece. And then I'll go back to the sycamores where we explode in the outdoors with no one to live for.